Developing at this hour, police investigating a shooting involving one of their own. It happened at a Southeast Valley apartment complex. That's where we find Fox 5's Molly McBride with the latest. Molly.
Well, these apartments is where this officer involved shooting, blocking off Rawhide Street for hours until moments ago. The caution tape blocking the street came down and residents were finally able to get back into their units. We've been catching up with them for hours as we've been out here. Some of them very frustrated that they weren't able to get into their homes. Then this all came to a head about 30 minutes ago when a school bus dropped off a load of children on Nellis. Those children sat on this sidewalk for about 30 minutes until, as I mentioned moments ago, that caution tape came down and they were finally able to go home. Now, before all that caution tape came down, we did catch up with one mother who had very serious reasons for needing to access her unit.
I do have a child with a disability. I need to get in my house. So right now he needs some his stomach medication. It's not pretty. And all these kids are coming home from school now.
Back to what caused this all in the first place. Here's what we know about this morning's officer involved shooting. Metro says they were called out here because a man was trying door handles and threatening people who live here. They say that man didn't cooperate with them when we got here, when they got here, and put a car in between himself and those officers. And then eventually that he pulled out an aluminum bat and turned it toward officers. That's when they say they used a taser-like device to stop him, and it didn't work, and he kept moving toward them. They say they tried to use that device two more times. They say he continued to move toward officers, and that's when he was fatally shot and died on scene. They could not tell us how many times that man was shot for now, but they did confirm that he did die here on scene this morning. For now, reporting live near Nellis and Russell, Molly McBride, Fox 5 News, local Las Vegas.